Old Westbury Manor is one of Long Island's most prized hidden gems. George P. Titus built the huge mansion in the early 1880s. In 1910, John R. Hill purchased the large 18-room estate and stable with a 20-acre tract of land from Titus. Mr. Hill sold 15 acres to the Westbury Rose Company and kept 5 acres for the manor house. Mr. Hill and his family lived in the house until 1946. The Fersen Corporation bought it in 1946 and made it into a restaurant called the Westbury Manor. The mansion has recently been restored to recapture its old-world charm. The Westbury Manor has 6 beautifully landscaped gardens, enhanced by ponds, waterfalls, gazebos, and seasonal fresh flowers. The picturesque setting is ideal for movie sets, parties, weddings, and even just relaxing Saturday afternoons.